A police officer has been charged, accused of slamming a man to the ground during a violent arrest at Flinders Street Station. Live now to our crime reporter, Lana Murphy. Lana, this follows a four-month investigation.
That's right, Alicia. The internal probe was overseen by IBAC after this confronting video emerged. It shows a senior police officer sling-tackling a man to the ground of Flinders Street Station on September 22. It appears that the man was simply engaging in a conversation with officers before the senior constable, acting as an acting sergeant on the day, appeared out of nowhere and tackled the man to the ground. And today, Alicia, confirmation that those actions have been deemed criminal. The 36-year-old from the Southern Metro region has now been charged with three serious assault-related offences. He's also been stood down without pay, and it will remain that way as this matter moves through the courts. He'll appear before a magistrate in the coming months.